sign up to not say anything.
I ain't keeping you here. I'll accept it all by myself. I'm kidding so much. Last night I literally talked about it in between every song, and I didn't mean to. It's just funny to me. It's funny that they let, like, rednecks, you know, into these sorts of things. Auspicious club, you know? Thank you. That's very kind of you. We're in utter shock, and I don't know that I'll ever believe it, but as long as I have my plastic water bottle holder, I don't need a gold statue or whatever it is that they give you. I don't need that. It can't hold a bottle of water for me every night.
It might could.
Turn it sideways, yeah. Maybe? But you'd have to clamp it on there, and that would be stupid.
It's so hard.
I know. And we'd probably leave it somewhere. Yeah. I'm not going to talk about
probably
it anymore.
A big hassle to have a Grammy.
Probably. Yeah. We should just pass. Okay, we can be like, no thanks, guys. Anyway, they're going to all leave here and be like, those girls. They're going to call the Academy and be like, don't give it to them. And if you do, don't let them do a speech.
You're going to need to have your speech written up.
I think they give you a time limit, so that might be an issue.
No, that'd be hard for you.
Anyway, what are we going to do now?
The one on the set list.
All right. Did somebody order shrimp? I smell it. Sounds really good. So, we're gonna, I know we act really stupid and tell really stupid stories with the intention of making you laugh, but it's only because we know that our songs are so melancholy, and we feel there has to be a balance. And this next song is the prime example of the melancholy songs that we love. This is a song about particularly women who weep over certain things, and we are those women. We cry over things like delicious meals or puppies. There was a freshly neutered cat in a cage here earlier, and I felt teary-eyed over that as well. So this is a song about women like us. It's called All the Girls Who Cry.
Places.
outside for you. All the girls